SHIFT is a harm reduction and rights-based program at HIV Community Link that supports adults currently and previously involved in sex work. SHIFT services will meet you where you're at, whether you want to continue sex work, safely exit, or anything in between. Annually, we provide support to hundreds of sex workers through outreach as well as case management and ongoing client support. We work with the community to help address basic needs such as food and shelter and create opportunities for social connection. SHIFT also collaborates with community members to enhance their overall health and well-being through direct support and advocacy work.
June 2nd is International Sex Workers Day, and SHIFT stands in solidarity with sex workers everywhere to commemorate this important day that was first marked in 1975. On that day, 46 years ago, 100 sex workers occupied St. Nazaire's Church in Lyon, France for 8 days until they were forcibly removed by police. Their protests focused on the ending of fines, stigma, and police harassment. They demanded an end to the increasing violence perpetuated by the government and asked for the release of 10 sex workers who had recently been arrested on solicitation charges. This day was a catalyst for annual demonstrations and celebrations within the sex worker community to amplify the ongoing demand for safety, human rights, and in government and police enforced violence, racism, stigma, and discrimination, and horophobia. This day also celebrates the community's ongoing resiliency in their fight for decriminalization of sex work and recognition that sex work is work. But demands for equality remain 46 years after the events in France. Safety and security are still a concern for our community, and we must join forces and work together to elevate the most vulnerable of our community members, including migrant workers, people of color, trans and gender non-conforming folks, and street-based sex workers who continue to experience an increase of violence and unsafe working conditions. We must stand in solidarity and recognize that all sex workers deserve dignity, respect, and safe working conditions free from harassment.
At SHIFT, we believe in the decriminalization of sex work and human rights for all. We believe that everyone has the right to work in just and favorable working conditions. We believe that everyone has the right to health and well-being, including food, shelter, clothing, and medical care. That everyone has a right to personal and sexual choice and freedom of expression. That everyone has the right to life, liberty, and security of persons. We believe that safe working conditions are not a privilege for a few, but the rights of all. On June 2nd, SHIFT stands with the sex work community and practices our right to demand change until every sex worker is safe at work.
We invite you to join us in our advocacy work.
Stand in solidarity and ask for change.
And loudly declare that sex workers' rights are human rights.